Your signal, please! I can see or hear of me!
Look at her, Delta. 10 years, and still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remaining.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father. So she found a way to restore you in body and mind. And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel. The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster. Shaped by you alone, just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remaining.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor, forgive me. His body is shutting down now, naturally. But if he dies of trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraints at all times. No one enters this room until he expires.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now. Or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her. This feels a bit strange, Father, but now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here. Inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there. lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock our cells.
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
What Mother did to me left me very weak, or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Eleanor is changing as Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed moments from his journey here. She is beginning to resist the moral conditioning. Eleanor's bond with Delta is turning her from the daughter of the people back into a rebellious child whose voice I do not recognize. Worse, I suspect Eleanor of direct involvement in his return. I fear that to separate them, I may have to take measures for which I will be unable to forgive myself.
Mother says that my condition is a blessing in disguise. She constantly reminds me that I was born for the express purpose of promoting her ideals.
Over here.
And
I
now,
can help you.
She's trying to convince me to begin splicing with the same cocktail that drove Dr. Alexander mad. She thinks that my condition makes me immune to the damage. The surface is my only chance at freedom. But Mother took the one person I knew from above and murdered him in front of my eyes. Father, if I could only find a way to bring him back.
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that. There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
Quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them. I can control them directly. They are my...
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in Rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
Thank you. was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father, studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am. I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one, and it gave me hope for the first time in years. We've done it. Father is back, right under Mother's nose. I've contacted a woman named Tenenbaum through my sisters. We've worked out a way to free his mind inside that suit, to awaken the man inside the monster. Mother's entire belief structure is corrupt. And if I know one thing... Now, I will do the same for all the others. Starting with this one. We have done it, Father. I'll be there soon. These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you. Take this plasmid. You can use it to call me.
Summon the Big Sister to fight by your side. Warning, nothing lasts forever.
Me to your side in a fight.
Delta. I know you can hear me. You have stolen my life's work, and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Oh God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
Stay away from my father. Father, right. We're on the same side. Now on.
Upstairs, Father, quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
Emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lamb has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls together.
Ah!
a friend, charge up to charm your enemies. Warning, not all friendships are made to last.
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Down here, so it'd probably be prudent to play along for a while, see where this goes. She says she'll let me keep my little fiefdom here in holding, as long as I agree to help supply her therapy sessions. No qualms there. These sorry buggers could use some rehabilitation.
Sequence.
Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Get away!
definition of despair. Here we are, locked away from the outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
Troubles get fucked.
Who's it?
You can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
You in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
I come away from that damn clinic, smelling like shit everywhere! It smells like...
Go up to the great city. There is no way
son. I built this place, and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Oh, wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat. It's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
The Lord in heaven, Typhoon from on high. Oh. Bless me, Lord.
Dr. Lamb says to embrace the man in the mirror. How bloody queer is that?
Death shall be no more. Save me, O Lord!
Of the warden entering the code to the tower today. Last two digits were 7 and 3. Didn't catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out. Trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
This place is the absolute definition of despair. Here we are, locked away from the outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
Good. Good, son. That's half the code. Now...
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope. When you do me in, kid, don't blame yourself. I won't be able to stop from trying to gun you down, but it helps to know that you'll stick it to Lamb after and let young Eleanor see the sun.
Hey, Murphy, it's Dodge. The Warden's ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2-6 bots.
That's the Fulcrum!
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that.
So long, kid. And thank you.
Sinclair is dead. Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Lam's attention seems to have drifted from my prisoners to her daughter. Guess she figures they're irredeemable. Now I've got guys clamoring for the next fix of Adam, and I've got a full team.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Oh! that I'd see my family again, but it seems like this rope is my only ticket to freedom. I'm sure Ryan has seized the bookstore. No telling where Gloria and Billy will have to live. Can't seem to form a complete thought anymore. Can't sleep with that glow coming in the windows. Things out there watching us. Maybe I'll get to sleep now.
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Use the plasmid. I can help. I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... Let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise. But I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
I will offer no insight. Every word I speak.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach a simple moral.
With this damn faulty memory of mine, I need to record a clue so I don't forget the key code. Brown legs, red mouths, blue arms, green eyes. Now to secure this lock somewhere.
And no place. An ideal. Unreachable. Even in the name of it, we refuse to believe. And yet, we will forever seek utopia, driven always to want more, no matter how much we have. It is among the grandest of
you. We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
That's kept us from abiding there.
Hello, Mother. As you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition. But without going outside, it's harder to hear much about the world. So I'm learning at home. This, I think, is a porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV. Isn't that right? Now, that's a fascinating sound. And this is called a stained glass window, handcrafted by your adoring flock. They've gone to a lot of trouble to capture your likeness, haven't they?
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there. And then I'll proceed.
Thank you.
wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
I know I'll reach that new Jerusalem.
Things aren't so rosy for Lamb's little collective farm down here, no matter how much influence she's got with the inmates. She keeps feeding Ryan more and more of her people for the Big Daddy program, in order to keep the rest of her flock alive. I think she's getting desperate. I ought to have Weir double the orderlies on all the major junctions.
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent, the surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown. Think I will smile and act as such. Congratulations. You have just experienced the illusion. Free will.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again.
But anger to the G is part of the program.
The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.